This is a tutorial breaking down the pendulum photo trend.
Open up CapCut and import 20 photos. Now select your photos and add animation. Select combo and now add the pendulum 2 effect. Now just copy these timings to get the exact effect.